Hi, Renefin here, and it's time for more Dead Hunt. Skeleton Lord has 4 lives. Skeleton Lord is that the red skeleton there. Take the guy down 4 times and level is done. Easy and clean. But now you probably can see what I meant back in the day when I said skeletons being much more resilient and harder to hit. Because these guys can take the punishment with the assault rifle or any other bit more accurate weapon. They just refuse to die, no matter what you do. And there he is again. That's a third time. And it's down. One more to go. And I really have plenty of friends right now with me. Bit anorectic ones, but still, they seem to like me. And now he should come for the last time. Where are you? I have a grenade for you. Oh, there! Now only thing left to do is to kill the rest, and we're done with this level. This actually can be a very hard one, if you don't manage to get close and get easy kills. Can very well be the first map where to fail. Once you start to play the game. Well, I think we have time for a second one, so let's go. Yes, this level works a bit differently. Instead of killing, you must collect 5 artifacts. I don't like the design so much, since it makes the main action kind of side point. But it's something different. The artifacts you need to collect are white dots in the radar, so it's good to keep eye on there. There you can see the first one. And what's nasty about these things, they disappear after a little while if you don't collect them. Then you have to wait for them to reappear. Another not so pleasant thing about this level is longer you take, stronger the zombies get. They get faster and hit harder. So this is also one of those levels where you might fail. Let's see if I can. And second artifact. Let's see if I'm fast enough. Yeah, 2 collected. I'm doing really well right now. Also, I think this is the first level what introduces you to sharpshooter power-up. It gives you a pistol for a little while. Is it 10 or 15 seconds maybe, or something along those lines. NMC, I love it. Since pistol with this gun is one shot, one kill. And I just missed it. Hate when that happens. It disappears right before your eyes. About the permanent power-ups in this level, I would really, really recommend to go for the speed. You don't need damage so much since these guys don't wear anything. You just need, want to get the artifacts fast as possible. Okay, now I think I've collected 3 artifacts. 2 more to go, and now starts to appear this bit more armored ones with the huge sword. They aren't that tough. Go for the legs, and they go down real fast. Or just simply use grenade. There's a next artifact. Okay, one more to go. I don't think I'd ever done it this well, actually, this level. Usually causes me a quite bit of a problem. Sprint. Nothing can catch me right now. You go down. And there's the last artifact. Now the spawning stops. Just clean out. And level down. That guy got to surprise me. And the last ones. Well, yeah, now you give me infinite ammo. But I don't think I can fit anything else in the video. I hope you enjoyed it. See you next time. Ta-da!